I'm gonna show you how to photobash a hoodie. Alright, so basically, first start off with like images like these of the shirt you wanna make. I normally get ones with white backgrounds that I find off Grailed or like Instagram. So once you have the images, you can just like select the background and delete that shit. And for the template, I actually resized this by 2, so it's bigger, so I don't have to scale this down. But I will scale it down to fit the actual template size. So you get the, I start off with the torso, and I get that. Then I paste it here. All it is making it look good. That's all it is. That's what photo bashing is. Like, you don't even have to add line work and shit. I mean, you can. Who cares, bro? What I'm doing is removing the axe, the back of the thing. You can remove this part of the sleeve too. Alright, so now you wanna like make it so it fits, you know? So what I do is take this, duplicate it, invert the background so it's white. Grab this, liquify, and then copy from clipboard so I can see. By the way, you should always use paint.net. If you use the other software, like, what was it, Medibang, or like Photoshop even, bro, it's a Roblox shirt. Why are you using Photoshop? Like, you just use, I'm pretty sure, like, paint.net is S tier. I make it even, basically. So it's even. This shit looks messed up, but so this is gonna be the start of the hood. And let me just adjust this so it looks better. Just make it look good, I guess. I don't even know. This shit looks ass, but it's fine. Alright, so now you wanna add like more of the shit to the thing, right? So what I do is copy this, put it behind the layer, I go up, and then I flip it upside down, and I usually clone stamp. And I do, instead of going across, I go diagonally, so I do this. You know? But my balls is so itchy right now. Cause this shit is gonna be so good. Just. And this shit too. But I'll just wait until I finish the hoodie. Just make it look normal. Just try your best, like, nobody really cares, but I do. If that shit look ugly, I'ma like start a hate thread. I erased the thing, so like that. You see how just clone stamp the imperfections. This too, I don't know about this. Is that good? I guess. Alright, now for the, like, the hood part. I don't even know. I grabbed this part. Merge this down. Get this. And like, this is what I do. I don't know. This might look bad. But it's the only hoodie sample I have. So what I normally do is I copy this, go to liquify again. Copy that, liquify, and then make it the background. And now just adjust it so it looks like a hood. This shit is laggy. Holy shit, that looks so fucking ass. That actually looks so bad. You don't even need the top part. So I don't know why I'm doing it. Oh my gosh. You just smudge it so it like smoothens. It smoothens out, you know. What's the word? It like, no, oh my gosh. Alright. Nah, it's gonna look really good, trust. Like, I could already tell. Like, smudge this in. Yeah. Smudge this in. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. This hole is really small. So, shit is so laggy. It moves up. Make the hole bigger. You know? You know what I mean? Like, stretch it out. Oh my gosh. Oh. 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 Oh, that looks better. And can you even tell? Okay, so what I do is I add drop shadow. Not that much though. Is that good? It looks fucking ass to me. And now I cut it. Hold on. I copy it. Right? Hold on. What is it? From there, so it should be like I don't know. Just flip this upside down. I get that, and I just reuse this. Also feather it. I don't care what anybody says, you have to feather it. If you say, if someone says, oh, don't feather it, it looks fine, don't listen to them. They don't know what they're talking about. And I'm not mad. But it looks better. Alright, so. No, you. I'll liquefy again. And I like match the thing. You know? Yeah, this looks so bad. This honestly so bad. Never give up on your dreams, though. Does this look good? Alright. Now, what I do, let's get this part. Just follow what I do. You flip it, right? Another thing. Harness all the way down. Did I use this hoodie before? Well, maybe I did. Who cares? Have you seen that one movie? It's like Frenemies. And that one girl becomes like a princess because she met her doppelganger. That shit was crazy. Does this look good? I feel like it looks ass. Wait, who cares? Right? Who cares? Who cares? That's my motto. Who cares? No one. Absolutely no one. Fuck. Y'all love Drake. I don't know why people don't like him. I love him. I also love Kanye. So don't come up to me and say, "You're a faggot because you hate Drake." I mean, you love Drake. Bro. I don't know where people get this idea that Drake is gay. He's not. He's not gay. Jake is not gay. Jake is straight. Let me tell you that. Merge it down. I usually make it darker. Right, that looks good. Overlay. Like, what do you mean? No, that's fine. Eh, you see how it's like when you zoom out, right? It's like darker down here, bro. But how you do? Hold on. What I do? Wait, this strip. Get a thing, right? Hold on. Oh shit, bro. My bad. Put on new layer. Motion blur down. Now when she zoom out, it looks so off. Now when she zoom out, it's like that. This whole shit. Let me fix this dark shit. Why is it dark? Alright, that looks good. That looks good enough. Sticks. Oh shit, I had the back. That's fine, bro. Is this a cow? Oh my, bugging. I don't even know. What is this? Oh, it's a fucking bull. Oh, I should've. I shouldn't have merged the hood. But who the fuck cares? Like, no one does. Hold on. You see how this sticks is off center? Hold on. I'll move this center. Yeah. I don't know if this would look good or not. Looks weird. Boy, I haven't watched Disney in so long. Isn't that crazy? The fuck is this, bro? This honestly looks so bad. I might give up. It looks so bad. Like, this hood is so fucking small. Like, oh, that's the fucking problem, because gosh, I'm retarded as shit. I'm actually retarded. This is smaller than the fucking... What am I doing? Alright, hold on, let me fix this shit. Watch this. That was better, right? No, it doesn't. Oh my god, bro. I literally can't do this. I'll just do the top. You already know. The sleeves are so fucking basic. You don't know how to design, you're fucking worthless. Here's how I shade. This is my basic shading starter pack. Grab the thing. The outline template. Contrast up, darkness down. Grab the this. I know. I add dance. That's how I add my fucking shading. I remove the part that does not do shit, I'm gonna cry. Like, this is so bad. The hood doesn't even connect, bro. I can't design, bro. I'm gonna cry. I blur it more and then add more dents. And then always overlay the blend mode. I mean, you don't even have to add shading, but I think it blends better. It ties the whole shirt together. Alright, this is how you photobash a hoodie. Yeah, this is, not gonna lie, this looks bad. I don't know what to do now. Instead of curving the hoodie, match the back of the hood. I will push it up like this. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, this looks good. I don't know. You can also change the color. What color should we make it? I say green. Like that. Yeah, that looks good. Also, If you want to add the here's an effect that I know how to do. It's crazy. Watch. You do this for the whole. Just copy and paste this. Do this around the stitching of the shirt. It'll pop out, you know. Crazy. It's like magic, almost. But like, this is like simple designing techniques that I learned. Like, I know people use this for like their outlining when they're making pants. Basically, what I mean, I ask him, what does this do? This shit looks ass. What the fuck? Hold on, it's too wide. Looks better. It's dense. I need dense. Nah, actually, you don't even need this, bro. Alright, there we go. It's bad. Which looks better? Make it really low. Alright. So now, what I do, I flatten it and resize it to 585. Like that. I open my template. Get this shit. Paste it in there. Now it looks good. Alright. The sleeves are self-explanatory. Just copy and paste it in. Make it look nice. Alright. That's how you all fucking photobash a hoodie. You my dick. You my dick, actually.